This video explains how to connect a new ReefMat to your mobile device. Open your ReefBeat account by filling in the required details. Set up your first aquarium, then press Done. In the Select Connectivity pop-up window, choose the Online option. You have successfully registered your aquarium. To add a new device, press Connect Devices. Click the plus button and select the ReefMat. Go to the ReefMat unit. Check that the power indicator light is on and that the settings indicator light is blinking. If not, press the settings button for about 5 seconds. Go back to the app, follow the on-screen instructions to go to the device's Wi-Fi settings page. Select the ReefMat and enter the password, which is password. You may get a pop-up saying that you don't have internet access. Confirm your approval. You will be reconnected to the internet later in the process. Once you are connected, return to the app. Press Next to continue. Success! This is a final check that you have connected to the correct device. The serial number listed here should be identical to the one on the back of the unit. Press Next to connect the device to your home network and ReefBeat Cloud. Select your Wi-Fi network and enter its password. This will take a few minutes while the device connects to the network and registers itself on the ReefBeat Cloud. Press Join to continue. If an onboarding error occurs, you will see this screen. It is most likely that after connecting the ReefMat to your home network, your mobile device automatically connected itself to a different network from the ReefMat. In order to resolve this issue, follow the on-screen instructions. ReefBeat will now check and update the latest firmware to the unit, which could take a few minutes. Press Next to continue. Once all is in order, your new ReefMat will be connected to your network, the ReefBeat app, and the ReefBeat Cloud. If you like, you can rename it, or just press Done. Now you can set up your ReefMat. First, check that your model is the correct one, and change it if necessary. Next, set the drive unit position to the right or left side of the ReefMat when looking from the front. Set your preferred number of days of advance notice before your roll runs out. Now select your roll. If your roll length is not presented as an option, press the back button to go back to the model selection page and reset the model. If you are not yet ready to set up your roll, you can skip the stage and get back to it later. ReefMat will automatically start advancing the fleece mat once you complete the process. However, if you would like to turn it off temporarily, just toggle the auto advance to off. If you change your mind about any of your selections, they can be changed later in the device settings page. Once you have completed your initial setup, press Done. Enjoy your new ReefMat and thank you for watching.